going on, gang? What is going on, guys? This is Tay, and of course, you are watching Tay's Two Cents. Cha-ching. Let's get it. Let's go. Okay, y'all. I know this came out exactly about a week ago. I think it came out last Saturday because I remember getting an Apple notification on my phone about Drake being on OVO Radio again. Let's get it. Let's go. And then I found out that night that he dropped the Lemonade, his remix, his verse of Lemonade. So I never checked it out. So I'm going to use this town right now to check it out. I know, like I said, I'm a week late, but he's still a YM member, so I want to check him out, see what he got to offer. You know what I'm saying? I didn't hear too much greatness about it, you know what I'm saying? Because usually when Drake drops a verse, you hear about it all week. I didn't hear anything about it actually all week. So, I mean, I don't know, but I'm expecting something that probably isn't, like, over the top or something that just isn't big and buzz. You know what I'm saying? Because that's what it seemed like throughout the week. I didn't get a lot of big and buzz. I didn't get a lot of buzz coming from, you know what I'm saying? He dropped the verse, and you heard it, he dropped the verse, and that was just it, you know what I'm saying? You didn't hear anything about the verse, you know what I'm saying? So let's see what he got to offer. I'm gonna just, you know what I'm saying? It's the boy Drake. Drake Champagne Poppy. So let's see what he got to offer. Let's get it.
Hey.
Okay.
Y'all don't really get it.
No.
I pull up in a lemon. Blocks get to spinning.
Woo.
Money 3D printing.
Woo. Come on, drops get to spinning. Money 3D printing, bro. Y'all know if y'all know what the 3D print is. Let's get it. Let's go. That's when you can make copies of whatever you want to. You know what I'm saying? Money 3D printing. He gets so much money that he basically got the 3D printer in his bread room. You know what I'm saying? Anytime you want a million, you just print it. Let's get it. You just go to the computer and print it.
Never had a lemon.
Uh-huh.
Never been religious.
Hey.
I just always had opinions. My daddy told me, listen, you better get some money and I die, go to prison. So you see, yeah, I got rich and stay free.
Is he trying to say stay free of selling the soul, selling the Illuminati? Is that what he's trying to say? Is he stay rich without having to give up, you know what I'm saying? his morals, his pride, you know, all that other stuff. That's what he's saying. He says, so see, I stay free, you know what I'm saying? It's definitely coming through with some simple Drake right here. Gonna allow you guys. Let's see.
Yeah, I got rich and stay free.
Hey.
Free dogs doing BIDs.
Bitch.
I know everybody not like me.
Hey.
Got another one of Benny for a birthday. Maybe I could rent it for your birthday.
Maybe I could rent it. Come on, you said you want a Bentley for your birthday. I can rent it for your birthday. I ain't buying you no Bentley for your birthday. Shoot.
And I know you know what P about to say.
Bath salt.
Buy speakers in the face.
Bath salt.
Buy speakers in the face.
Bath salt.
Buy speakers in the face.
Bath salt.
Okay, so I see. I see why I didn't hear much about that at all. You know what I'm saying? I see why the hype that Drake usually brings to a song. I mean, but this song was already good. You know what I'm saying? It was already doing well with numbers, always doing well on charts, already getting replayed and replayed again on the radio. All the kids know the song, you know what I'm saying? I seen like my young niece, she picked up the iPad and played the song, and she knew the whole dance, and it's a whole dance to it. I don't give a listen. But other than that, Drake, I mean, the verse wasn't spectacular. It wasn't nothing crazy. He used a lot of simple words, simple flows, you know what I'm saying? I mean, he even segued into the chorus with, you already know P about to say. You know what I'm saying? It was just, you know, just blah. It was nothing special, it was nothing. Let's get it, let's go. I mean, I know Drake got skills. Yeah, I know Drake got skills. I'm just saying, like, you thought a remix on a major song like this, it would be something big. You know what I'm saying? Like, if Wayne got on a song, it would be something. It would be something. I'm just saying, it would be. But, yeah, I mean, nothing really special here, you know, so I see why we never really lived past the hype of just him being on the song. I guess the song was, not that the song was too big, it's just, it was nothing brought to it. So, yeah, I mean, I ain't got nothing to say for you guys. I mean, if you guys haven't played it, I mean, I don't think it's worth the play. It's not worth the play for real. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Yeah. So hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, hit that notification button so you guys can get notified every time I drop a video. Let's get it, let's go. On to the next video. Let's get it.